What did you find in my office, driver?
Oh, nothing. I think an animal got in and set the alarm off. Some sort of stubborn mule.
Not again.
This is why I told you not to store carrots in there, idiot!
So don't worry. No one knows you're working for Vinnie Pappalardo.
Excellent.
What? You looked at my records!
Sorry, I couldn't help it. But wow, Vinnie Pappalardo is one heck of a criminal.
Maybe so, but unlike me, Vinnie Pappalardo has quite a temper.
What? I am very mild-mannered! You're fired!
Also, he doesn't trust anyone. Not since Mo, his right-hand man, got arrested.
Huh. Vinny would probably be really grateful to anyone who could help with that.
Oh, yes. You could just steal a prison truck and then pick him up outside the courthouse where he's being sentenced today.
Wait a minute. You're not thinking about joining his crew, are you? You're my driver!
Not for much longer. If I can get Mo out of jail, that could be my way into Vinny's gang and get me one step closer to Rex. What?
Hey, Chase, what you need?
What can you tell me about Vinnie Pappalardo's right-hand man?
Mo DeLuca? He's not actually a criminal. He's just Vinny's cousin.
So why is he being sentenced?
Let me check. Wow! 412 unpaid parking violations.
Parking tickets? So, I suppose it won't really matter if he doesn't go to jail.
What are you up to, Chase?
Chan is working for Vinny, and I'm pretty sure Vinny is working for Rex. But to get in with Vinny, I'll need him to trust me.
By busting out Mo DeLuca? That doesn't sound very by the book.
It's the only lead I've got. Does the department have a prison transport truck I can borrow?
Maybe. Try Chuck. He's outside the back of the station. I'll tell him you're coming.
Sorry, police business.
Whoa!
I'll come back and give you my insurance details later. Business.
Hey! I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size. What gives?
This is worse than gym class at school.
Come on, work harder!
Sure, Mr. Simons used to shout at me, but Chief Dumby said I had fat ankles.
You should all be giving me 110%! And math lessons!
He's so mean!
I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size. What gives?
If I make 2 more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron!
So, until we find the camera, we have to take mugshots by photocopying people's faces? Well, okay.
This is worse than gym class at school. Sure, Mr. Simons used to shout at me, but Chief Dumby said I had fat ankles.
Come on, work harder!
I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size. What gives?
I want to make captain by the time I'm 40.
Let's see.
If I make 2 more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron!
I better head round the back of the station and see Chuck about that prison transport truck.
There, Officer McCain. I've been expecting you.
Great. So do you have a prison transport I can use?
I sure do, but I could get into a lot of trouble for lending it out.
Then maybe there's something I could...
Perfect! You read my mind. Grab that box and follow me. Dump the box down over here. It's a bike I mail ordered. Oh, man, they didn't include the wheels. Think you can find some spares?
Thank you.
That's one. Find another. It ain't a unicycle.
Yeah.
What's going on? What's up? Hey!
That's two. Find another. I'm thinking of tricycles. Well, it looks real nice. I wonder if it's safe to ride.
I guess there's only one way I'm gonna find out.
You should take it out for a spin. Just once round Cherry Tree Hills and Auburn Dock should do.
Sorry. I didn't see you there.
From.
Hey, that was pretty speedy, and it's still in one piece.
A deal is a deal.
You'll find the prison transport truck in there.
Thank you.
okay. Insurance details later.
This ain't the last you've seen of Modaluca. I can do this sentence standing on my head. Thanks to my circus trains.
There's the paperwork. We won't be seeing Modaluca back on the street for at least 8 years. Thanks to those parking tickets. Another job done and the final day of my 36-year-long career finished. And all without a single blemish.
Hey, Pat! I'm here for Modaluca.
Hey, you okay back there, Mr. DeLuca?
I ain't talking to you. Just shut up and take me to Albatross.
If you insist. But I don't really work for the prison, so we can go somewhere else if you like.
What? Oh, man. I knew Vinny'd come through for me. What's your name, kid?
Chase.
Don't know you? Don't care. Take me to the usual hideout.
Actually, I work for Chan Chuang. But I'm sick of it. I arranged this escape because I want to work for a real criminal.
Ha-ha! Shows you got guts, Chase. Cedar Street. That's where the hideout is.
Looks like they figured out what I'm up to. This might get bumpy.
If it gets me out of an 8-year stretch, you can make it as bumpy as you like. As getaways go, I give this one 7 out of 10. That's not bad, kid. I can see why Chan hired you. You're pretty good at driving. You know, this is making me all nostalgic for the time Jimmy Squareleg stuffed me in his trunk and drove me over the border. Happy days. I can't believe they were gonna send me down for 8 years just because of some parking tickets. I mean, sure. I should have hired a lawyer instead of defending myself. And yes, I did tell the judge he was stupid, but 8 years! We're getting close. So, do you really want to jump ship to Vinny's crew?
Yeah.
Huh. I might be able to swing something. I mean, you're good with me, kid. But Vinny, he's another case altogether. You're gonna have to do something really special to get in with him.
Whatever it takes, Mr. DeLuca.
Come around the back and let me out. Thanks.
Mo! You escaped! We was just formulating a plan to bust you out of Albatross for Vinny!
Too late. This kid beat you to it. Now get rid of that truck! Thanks, Chase. I'll be in touch. Hey, Chase. I think I found your inn with my cousin Vinny.
That was fast. What is it?
My brother-in-law works at the airport. Said they got some shipment of fancy high-tech gizmos in from a security company out east. I know for a fact that Vinny would really like to get his hands on them.
And how do I get my hands on them in the first place?
Okay. I don't usually like to do jobs myself, but you did me a real solid back at the courthouse. So I'll help you out. This once. Meet me in a car park south of the airport.
I'll get right over there.
What?
Hope Mo doesn't take long.
Hey, Chase! I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
Not at all.
This car is for you. It belongs to my brother, who I don't get on with. So feel free to damage it.
Don't worry. With my driving, that's a guarantee.
Whoa! And that's the truck you gotta stop. Get in the car! Great! Now floor it!
Do a career change anyway, so thank you very much. You're actually doing me a favor. I was stuck in a rut in that place. I'm gonna pursue my dream of becoming an accountant. Is anyone still listening to me?
Whoa!
Nice driving, Chase. I think you're gonna be a real asset to the crew. Now get the truck to Vinny's restaurant. He might not know you, but trust me, that ship...
I've been speaking with the mayor's office, and she says you can do whatever you need to and charge any costs to the department. Whatever it takes to catch Rex Fury.
Your timing couldn't be better. I just took a delivery truck without permission.
Don't worry. I already started a tab for you after Frank told me about the car you took for Chan.
Frank actually passed that on? I'm impressed.
Well, he was gonna try asking Santa, but he checked with me first. I think he's starting to learn from his mistakes. I kinda feel proud of him.
I'll keep you updated if I have to take anything else, Ellie.
see you there! Keep your eyes on the road, Chase.
Vinny Pappalardo ran the biggest gang in Lego City. And now, he wanted to see me. His ice cream parlor was a gathering place for local hoodlums. There was Tony one time. So called because he said everything once.
Hey!
Polly blindfolds.
No, tell him I can't see him today.
Lucky Pete.
Good to see ya! Whoa! No! I found the penny! Ugh.
The Crayfish Twins.
Sorry, wrong table.
And Mikey Spoilers.
Check it out. When you get to the Space Center, you can knock down a planet from the ceiling to get a secret item.
So what? I amuse you? You think I'm here to make you laugh? You think I'm funny? Funny how?
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't
get
mean to...
Get out of here and unload that truck. Hey, you must be Chase. You come highly recommended. I won't forget what you did for my cousin. Oh, ignore the clothes, kid. It's my boy's birthday. I wanted to give him a nice surprise, you know? I've been looking forward to getting my hands on the stuff you got me for some time. They're called color guns, and they're of particular benefit to the less than legitimate fraternity. You know, us guys. Now, I need someone to see if these things really work by stealing the Bell Pepper Emerald from the Lego City Bank in downtown. You want to put one through its paces?
Well, I've come this far.
That's right. And don't worry about how to use it. I'll have a read through these instructions and phone them through to you. Good luck, Chasey.
Ellie, I'll have another thing for the tab soon. I'm about to break into a bank vault.
Which one?
The Lego City Bank in downtown.
No problem. You need any help getting in?
Sure.
Okay, right. There's an entrance to the sewer in the gardens opposite the bank.
Whoa, wait. Sewer? I can't just walk in the front door.
It's a bank vault. The only way in is via a ventilation hatch on top of it. And the only way to that is via the sewer. Did you expect a red carpet?
No. Fine. Thanks, Ellie.
What's up? Hi there. Hey, what's up?
There's no good news.
Only great ones.
That's right. You better run off all those donuts. Almost ready to work.
Evening.
Sorry, police business.
I am going to have to shower for a week after this.
Hey, Chase, you in the bank?
I'm in a sewer.
Wow, did you take a wrong turn? I'm kidding. I've been reading the instructions for the color gun.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're gonna need to fill it from a color swapper.
That sounds like an unusual thing to find in a sewer.
I agree. I just have this weird feeling there'll be one down there.
The Lego City PD gets discounts from a dry cleaner.
I really don't want to know how this key ended up in a sewer. But I do want to know how come it fits this lock. What a significant looking red panel that is.
Ew! It smells like these pipes are used to carry sprouts. Why couldn't I learn to swim backstroke?
Ow!
I guess that's a color swapper then. The gun's got some kind of green stuff in it now.
Great. Now, if you see any electrical panels which are glowing red, you can shoot them with that thing to turn them on.
Ooh, I saw one back there over a gate.
You know, I've always wanted to see this bell pepper emerald. They say it's as big as your head. Used to belong to some royal dame, but she sold it, because wearing it as a brooch gave her back trouble. I'll be in touch. Chase, I just read some more. Keep a lookout for a red color swapper.
Right, red color swapper.
Whoa, this emerald. It's meant to be the most flawless one in the world. Not like those useless lumps of crystal they get out of the Bluebell mine. I mean, they're valuable, but this thing, whoa.
tries flushing an air mattress down the toilet? down that color swapper.
Once you fill the color gun with red, you can use it to turn off electrical stuff by shooting any green electrical panels. You know, this is actually kind of like the old days when I used to rob banks myself. Except, I ain't the one who's risking his neck this time. I'll read up some more. Oh, I can almost taste that big old gemstone. The bell pepper emerald is gonna make me a fortune!
You know someone that can handle the sale?
No need. We're stealing it to order. I've been doing some work for a private buyer, and he wants it real bad. So don't mess up. The last guy who messed up? Oh, man. That was a real shame.
What happened?
I couldn't justify employing him anymore, so he's sleeping with the fishes now.
What?
Yeah, he's a night watchman at the aquarium. I'll be in touch.
Better find the emerald and get out of here before someone catches me.
Hey, Chase, I got to the really good part of the manual. You can use the color gun to turn things silver.
That kind of defeats the point of me robbing a bank, doesn't it?
It's not real silver, but it's close enough to make stuff all shiny and reflective. Useful if there are laser beams around. Capiche?
Yeah, that might be handy in this place.
Great. Just fill it with silver color if you see a swapper, and keep a lookout for the bell pepper emerald. Call me when you get out of the vault.
Well, the emerald wasn't in there.
Not in there either. Almost like they don't want anyone to take the emerald.
Thank you.
is a jewel.
Whoever's in here, you are breaking the law!
I think they probably already know that, Phil.
I guess I'm not getting out of here undetected, then.
Just undignified.
Maybe it's part of a combination. Well, it only seems fair I do something nice for the bank, too. I've probably got enough bricks to use that super build now. All right, a jet-powered snowplow.
is about to rob this place.
Sorry!
I meant to have this place on Tuesdays, but the people listen to me? No! And they call this organized crime.
Why?